Moldovan cuisine, Wikipedia article audio. Moldovan cuisine is a style of cooking related to the people of Moldova and its breakaway region of Transnistria. It consists mainly of traditional European foods, such as beef, pork, potatoes, cabbage, and a variety of cereal grains. Background. Dishes. Beverages. Postage stamps. Moldova's fertile soil produces plentiful grapes, fruits, vegetables, grains, meat, and milk products, all of which have found their uses in the national cuisine. The fertile black soil combined with the use of traditional agricultural methods permits the growth of a wide range of foods in Moldova. The local cuisine is very similar to Romanian, and can be best described as drawing inspiration and elements from other cuisines in the region, including Greek, Polish, Ukrainian, and Russian, with the great influence left by the Ottoman cuisine. Perhaps the best-known Moldovan dish is a well-known Romanian dish, mlaic. This is a staple polenta-like food on the Moldovan table, served as an accompaniment to stews and meat dishes or garnished with cottage cheese, sour cream, or pork rind. Regional delicacies include bra with circumflex nz and gaiva c. Local wines accompany most meals. Traditional for the Moldovan cuisine are dishes combining diverse vegetables, such as tomatoes, bell peppers, aubergine, cabbage, beans, onions, garlic, and leek. Vegetables are used in salads and sauces, and they are baked, steamed, pickled, salted, or marinated. The various kinds of boar include a wide range of soups with a characteristic sour taste. These may be meat and vegetable soups, or fish soups, all of which are soured by boar, or lemon juice. Chicken soup with meat, known as zeme, is very popular. Meat products hold a special place in traditional Moldovan cuisine, especially as an appetizer or the first course. Roasted and grilled pork, beef meatballs, and steamed lamb are common. Meat and fish are often marinated and then grilled. Traditional holiday dishes include stuffed cabbage rolls with minced meat, pilaf, pork jelly, noodles, chicken, etc. The holiday table is usually decorated with baked items, such as pastries, cakes, rolls, and buns, with a variety of fillings, known as kozonak, pask, branzoatis, and sfineori. In certain areas, the cuisine of various ethnic minorities is predominant. In the eastern areas, Ukrainians eat borscht, in the south, the Bessarabian Bulgarians serve the traditional mangia, while the Gagas prepare shorpa, a highly seasoned mutton soup. In the Russian communities, pelmeni are popular. Various dishes served at the New Year's Eve table include mostly Russian-influenced dishes such as shuba and the famously known Olivier salad. Other very popular dishes include a variant of Ukrainian vareniki called kolunau, filled with fresh white cheese, meat, or cherries. Borda burekiu. Mlaic with cheese and greaves. Meatballs. Tokider. Non-alcoholic beverages include stewed fruit compotes and fruit juice. Popular alcoholic beverages are divin, beer, and local wine. European grapes are used in the winemaking. Popular grapes include Sauvignon, Cabernet, and Muscat. The main domestic Moldovan varieties include Fetisk, Rara Niger, and Busuioic Alb. Sparkling wine has a special place in Moldovan cuisine. The country produces large quantities of classic white and pink sparkling wines, as well as red sparkling wines that were originally introduced in Moldova. The most famous sparkling wines are those made in the Craiova winery. Well-known brands of Moldovan sparkling wines are Negru de Percuri, Moldova, Cainu, Craiova, Muscat Spuman, National, Nisporni, etc. They are made from a wide range of European grape varieties, including Chardonnay, Pinot Blanc, Pinot Gris, Pinot Mini, Sauvignon, Aligot, Traminer Pink, Muscat Blanc, Cabernet Sauvignon, and Pinot Noir. The local variety Fadisksa Alb, also used in sparkling wines, has been cultivated in Moldova since the times of ancient Dacia. Corn mush, use cheese and scraps. Inverted filled with cheese.